Hey guys, what's up? Okay, so this is my New Year's natural hair look. I'm not dressed for New Year's, obviously this is not like a nice outfit, this is just my clothes. But yeah, this is the hair, okay, so this is the hair that would rock any New Year's outfit like in my imagination, if you know, natural hair. So I like it, you know, I'm just going to change the side. The front, the other side. The back might have some parts in it because I just took out the braids. Okay. And this is stretched hair. If you're interested in finding out how I stretched my hair for the style, it would be big because the size of it. My hair is like kind of shoulder length. So if you want to get this look, your hair will need to be shoulder length. You know, when you pull it, it's a little bit past shoulder length, actually. But you know, if you generally have like shoulder length hair, this will work for you, like when you pull it. Because you know, natural hair shrinks, but my hair is like less than half the size when it's shrinking. So if you want to see how I stretch my hair for the style, you can click right here. I think this is the empty thing, yeah, you can click right here. And it'll show you, but to see how I style my hair for this exact style, which is like so simple, it's ridiculously simple. Stay tuned and just continue watching this video, okay? Later. Okay, so this is the simplest New Year's look you'll ever do in your life. Okay, this is just stretched hair. This is stretched hair right up, and all we need is that, okay? So that looks really good on its own. And then you just put a little embellishment on the side. Now what I like to do is use, since it's New Year's, you want a little glam, okay? So what we're going to do is use some of these twirly rods, okay? Twirly rods, twirly, and you know, accessory things. I got them at Walmart. I'm sure you can find them at eBay. I usually use three. Let's see if we can find three. Yes, we can. So all I'll do is just get one side. Get a bobby pin. Move it a little bit like that. You feel I'm doing it. I'm pulling and pinching. And then stick a bobby pin. Same color, but very close to the color of my hair. And automatically it creates that nice little swoop effect. And then I'm going to take three of these. And then I'm going to just twirl it in. You see that? Can't get any simpler. And I'm going to put it in a triangular arrangement. Sometimes I put it in a straight line, but you know. Just to spice it up a little bit. We put in a triangular arrangement. And we have part of the triangle, we have two edges. Here's the third edge, which might not show so much. And then you just fluff the hair. You know, sometimes the hair will hide the third one, but you know. Very simple, very nice. You might have some parts in your hair. Just go through and, you know, defuzz those. Move it, work it, whatever you want to do. Now you see the hair is kind of covering up the third one. And I don't mind that too much, but if I did mind, I would just take it off. And the good thing about these things is, if you can put it whichever way you want. And you see it's kind of stuck in my hair right now. Let me stuck here. See if I can get it up. Let's see. If I had the Jeopardy music right now, I would play it in the background. But I didn't. So. There we go. I kind of popped that out. Yeah, it got totally stuck. since we're putting it down a little bit. So yeah, I changed my mind about where I want to explain to you. That way, you see it a little bit more. What are you going to do? It's still covering it, but whatever you want to do, that's the great thing about these things. You can arrange it whichever way and just move it. I know I have parts in the back of my head because I just took the braids out for my stretching method. So let me just check that. To show you guys the back. I'm also looking at the back as you see. You see I have a part left right there. So I usually use my fingers. I know a lot of people use tape. I wish I had a tape, but I don't. So I just use my fingers and a mirror like this to look at the back of my head. My bathroom mirror is right there. So yeah. So I think this is a banging natural New Year look. You know, it's just like a bam. You know, just put on a nice outfit and you're good to go. Okay, it's very big, very afro, very defined afro, whatever. So definitely check that out. I mean, of course, you know these, you can't find them. The last time, I got these like a year ago, I think. It feels like, the last time I saw it was like, they're selling smaller ones now. But I think that should be fine. Whatever you do, whatever accessory you decide to use, make sure it sparkles, because, you know, it's needed. So, I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. And the stretching tutorial when you check it out, and I'll talk to you soon. Thank you.